So for geriatric patients, always you hear always, you know, oh, my dog is too old to go under general anesthesia, which I have to say, age per se, it's not a disease. So we should be able to anesthetize older patients. Now, with that said, it's true that older patients have a higher risk of anesthesia. And the reason is because they can have metabolic disease or other disease that are more common with patients that are geriatric patients. So screening these animals prior to anesthesia is really important. So do a thorough physical exam, blood work. These patients, you definitely want a CBC and a chemistry, like a full panel. If you need to take radiographs or doing other tests, for example, an old cat, I would highly recommend a thyroid panel, like a T4. It's important to make sure that they're not hyperthyroid. And other than that, again, your management under general anesthesia is really important. And some drugs probably you want to avoid. Some drugs that cause a lot of cardiovascular compromise, like alpha-2s, you probably want to stay at a very low dose or maybe avoid this dose. And then be patient with these patients because they are geriatric. They might have some auditory impairment. They might not hear very well. They might respond slower. And when you position them on the table, keep in mind that they might have arthritis everywhere, so they might be painful. So pain management is really important for these animals, especially during and post-operative pain management.